Good morning, dear students. How are you all? So this is your English grammar class. Take out your English grammar notebooks. Today we are going to do one essay, and the topic for our essay is Diwali. We know that Diwali is coming, and we all love to celebrate Diwali. So we are going to write an essay on Diwali. So I am explaining you this. You have to write all this in your notebook. I'll send you the images as well. But before that, I'm explaining this to you. So Diwali is one of the biggest Hindu festival. Hindu celebrate festival. Diwali is the festival. So Hindus, we all know it is the festival of light. Light ka festival hota hai because isme bahut sari lightning hum karte hain. People worship goddess Lakshmi on this day. This ki puja hoti hai. We worship goddess Lakshmi on this day. Diwali is the celebration of. Kyun celebrate karte hain hum Diwali? Celebration of returning of Lord Ram to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. 14 years ke baad Lord Ram wapas Ayodhya aaye the. Iski celebration ke liye hum Diwali celebrate karte hain. Next is people wear new clothes. Kaise celebrate karte hain? People wear new clothes. Naye kapde pehante hain. They decorate their house with lights, diyar and rangoli. Aur apne ghar ko bhi decorate karte hain kis kis cheez se? Lightning karte hain, diyar lagate hain aur rangoli bhi ghar mein banate hain. They distribute sweets among friends and family. Aur hum friends aur family ke bhi sweets, mithaiyan aur achhe achhe gifts bhi share karte hain. Next, children burst firecrackers in the evening. Aur shaam ko bachche kya karte hain? Patake bhi phodte hain na celebrate karne ke liye. This is how we celebrate Diwali. Last is, Diwali is a festival to celebrate the victory of truth and light over darkness. Burai par aur andhere par sachai aur ujale ki hi celebration hum Diwali ke through express karte hain. And these are the five factors you have to draw in your notebook. This all work you have to do in your English grammar notebook. This is all your today's work. Thank you, students.